China's chip industry is growing faster than anywhere else in the world, and the acceleration is down to several reasons. With COVID-19 restrictions forcing millions of people to work from home, demand for chips to produce computers subsequently surged. Demand ultimately could not be met, with 2021 characterized by a chip shortage. The pandemic was a major factor. The demand for personal computers rose simultaneously as many companies were forced to either scale back their production or cease completely. One of the world's largest semiconductor manufacturers, for example, Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company, endured a torrid time, incurring significant losses. Supply chains were also impacted globally, meaning that essential materials used to create the chips either had delays or complete cancellations. Also, the U.S. China trade war impacted heavily on manufacturing. Sanctions placed on China as a nation and also on significant companies such as Huawei further amplified the chip shortage crisis. Despite these woes, China has now emerged even stronger. Global chip sales from Chinese firms are on the rise, mainly due to rising U.S.-China tensions and a whole-of-nation effort to advance China's chip sector. 5 years ago, China's semiconductor device sales were $13 billion, accounting for only 3.8% of global chip sales. Now, according to an industry analysis, the China semiconductor industry registered an unprecedented annual growth rate of 30.6% to reach $39.8 billion in total sales throughout 2020. The jump in growth helped China capture 9% of the global semiconductor market in 2020, surpassing Taiwan for 2 consecutive years and closely following Japan and the EU. Nearly 15,000 Chinese firms registered as semiconductor enterprises in 2020. Maintaining a 30% compound annual growth rate over the next 3 years, and assuming that the growth rates of other industries in the nation stay the same, the Chinese semiconductor industry could be able to generate $116 billion in annual revenue by 2024. This would help the Chinese semiconductor industry capture 17.4% of the global market share. In 2020, China held an impressive 16% of the market share in the global fabless semiconductor segment, ranking third after the US and Taiwan, and up from 10% back in 2015. Semiconductor Manufacturing International Corporation and other Chinese semiconductor leaders have expanded their partnerships with local governments to construct additional joint venture fabrications, focusing on mature technology nodes. As has been the case with much of the past 2 years, China has emerged in an even stronger position than they were in prior to the pandemic. And whilst that might be good news for the chip shortage itself, it's rather bad news for Western nations and economic stability. With tensions rising between China and Western powers and increased aggression towards the likes of Taiwan, the next few years could make for some very interesting developments in both the tech space and beyond. So, are you concerned with the massive growth of China's chip manufacturing? Let us know in the comments below, and of course, don't forget to like and share the video. For more content, subscribe to the channel and press that bell icon. I'm James Preston, reporting for Kalkine.